สมองคนเชื่อทอมชบ้านสมกรมบอมพูนตุลทศนกจุนให้นักองค์ที่จังมูลเชื่อเสบบอมพูนสาวพอมินที่นี่ชบ้านสมการอนุญาตฉลอยจังพุทธสมบูรณ์บักไม้ทามได้ทาตอนนั้นไปปัจจุบันปฏิกรรมปัจจัยเนื้อเมียนตะตัวรองพอปะปอไปจึงือไปอัฟริกนั่งจึงือดมปกสบายดมมืออ่อนทีมวยขีมาจึงเย็บจุนเปียปอนท่านจึงือจุลไปอัฟริกจึงือนี้บางการในขนมปฏิยังตะบงคือในชนามปีปอนดับผมบุญหายจึงือนี้กบาลสำลับหายยังกบาลประเคียดจุลจิจราอันในขนมปฏิบายยังประต่อไปยังอานาวอดในประเทศนาคาอานาไมตามพฤติกรรมปัสสาวะบาลบอกยังนี่คือยังอาจตบสกัดบ้านเฮ้ยในขนมชนามปีปอนมาเผยยังมีประตูแต่มวยกันไหลเนี่ยเฮ้ยโดยซาการสะกาอย่างเจ็ดสนิทเราเพียงรีรอทาบ้านเจ็บเซ่แก่อยู่ท่านสกุลเพียบสัตว์นั่งพฤติกรรมทรัพย์บ้านเถื่อกายอย่างเจ็ดสนิทสมุนในสมาคมคือในเพดประตูจึงนี้คือการเสถานจึงจำสัตว์บ้านรีการในขนมสมาคมให้ยังสมาคมอเมริกามาแก่อยู่ทางคือยังบานตบสกัดตอนเปรย์เลียคือยังกําติดเจ้าแต่มาดองตามไปจีเวียนในการเรียดได้จึงเปรย์อัฟริกนี้ตะกันหลายเซนติดมูลหายได้ยังกําติดเจ้าดาวซาจึงเปรย์จุดเปรย์อัฟริกนี้คือจีจึงมุ้ยได้ตีมุ้ยคือมีนธนามกาปีอดมีนวะสังทีตีปีปัสสันจีชื่อก็มันไอพีบาบานได้คือจุดเตรงงบมาร้อยเพียร้อยแต่มาดองហើយមួយយ៉ាងវិញទៀតវ៉ៃរុសដែលបង្កជំងឺជ្រូកពេលអាហ្វ្រិកនេះរស់នៅក្នុងបរិស្ថានបានយូរទៀតអាចរស់បានទៅរាប់រយថ្ងៃអាចដល់ឆ្នាំយ៉ាងជាវិធានការគឺយើងចាត់ការជាបន្ទាន់ហើយអគ្គយុធានសុខភាពសត្វនិងផលិតកម្មសត្វក៏កំពុងតែធ្វើការយ៉ាងជិតស្និទ្ធជាមួយនឹងកងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធផ្សេងៗរួមទាំងមន្ទីរកសិកម្មតាមបណ្ដាខេត្តក្រុងក៏ដូចជាសមាគមចិញ្ចឹមសត្វយើងធ្វើយ៉ាងណាទប់ស្កាត់ការនាំចូលខុសច្បាប់ដើម្បីបង្ការការនាំចូលនៃជំងឺនេះសារជាថ្មីហើយខ្ញុំអាចបញ្ជាក់បានថាអ្វីដែលបានរកឃើញនៅឆ្នាំ2019គឺមូលហេតុគឺការនាំចូលសាច់ប៉ុន្តែមិនជាសាច់នឹងស្របច្បាប់ទេគឺតាមរយៈដឹកជញ្ជូនបន្តិចបន្តួចតែប៉ុណ្ណោះតាមរយៈម៉ូតូនៅតាមទួលដែនដែលបងប្អូនយើងប្រោះដូរតំណែងគ្នានៅតាមទួលដែនដែលគាត់មិនសូវបានដឹងថាសាច់មួយដុំនោះបើមានបើមកពីជ្រូកដែលមានជំងឺពេអាហ្វ្រិកវាអាចនឹងឆ្លងចូលមកអ្នកចិញ្ចឹមជ្រូកនៅក្នុងស្រុកយើងនេះជាមូលហេតុហើយចំពោះជំងឺដំពោកស្បែកយើងហៅថា LSD ជំងឺនេះបានកើតឡើងក៏ជាជំងឺមួយថ្មីដែរដែលមិនធ្លាប់មាននៅក្នុងស្រុកយើងដូចគ្នាហើយបានកើតឡើងនៅឆ្នាំ2021ហើយជំងឺនេះក៏បានស្ងប់ស្ងាត់ទៅដែរប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំជំរាបជូនដែរថាមុននឹងស្ងប់ស្ងាត់គឺយើងបានជួយដល់កសិករជាច្រើនគឺនិយាយជារួមថាដោយសារជំងឺនេះថ្មីយើងមិនបានរៀបចំឲ្យជាមុនធម្មតាថាវិការរត់នៅឆ្នាំក្រោយយើងរៀបចំនៅឆ្នាំនេះប៉ុន្តែនៅឆ្នាំនេះដែលយើងអាចបានរៀបចំអ្វីដែលកើតឡើងនៅឆ្នាំក្រោយគឺយើងអត់មានទេប៉ុន្តែឥឡូវគឺថាយើងមានថាវិការរត់សម្រាប់អនុវត្តប៉ុន្តែក្នុងដំណាក់កាលនោះគឺយើងអំពាវនាវទៅដល់បណ្ដាក្រុមហ៊ុនមួយចំនួនហើយក៏អាដាមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក៏ជួយយថាវិការដែរហើយខ្ញុំក៏ខ្លះហើយយើងធ្វើការកម្មង់ទិញថ្នាំវ៉ាក់សាំងមកពីបរទេសគឺថាគឺយើងអនុវត្តដោយខ្លួនឯងដើម្បីទប់ស្កាត់ការរីករាលដាលរាតត្បាតនៃជំងឺនេះហើយឥឡូវយើងឃើញថាមានសភាពស្ងប់ស្ងាត់ប៉ុន្តែទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានក៏តែងតែដាស់តឿនរំលឹកទៅដល់បណ្ដារាជធានីខេត្តទាំង25ដែលមានការិយាល័យផលិតកម្មនិងបាក់ជប់ព្យាបាលរាជធានីខេត្តគឺនៅតែតាមដានបន្តបើក្នុងករណីថាមានការផ្ទុះនៃជំងឺសត្វយើងមិនបាច់និយាយថាតែជំងឺជ្រូកពេលអាហ្វ្រិកឬមួយក៏ជំងឺ LSD យើងហៅថាដុំពកស្បែកនេះទេវាមានជំងឺផ្សេងជាច្រើនដូចជាជំងឺសាទឹកគោក្របីជំងឺអត់ក្រាមហើយនឹងគឺយើងនឹងចូលអន្តរាគមន៍ឲ្យបានទាន់ពេលវេលានេះជាអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំឆ្លើយជូនទៅនឹងខ្មែរថាមយូដែលបានសួរខ្ញុំពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងជំងឺពីរនេះ